the logo?
Yeah, the
oh, oh, did he fall? Is that?
Some, it, she, they didn't know exactly.
His pockets and fell, and they can't tell where the blood's coming from. They said that there's just blood all over his face.
Oh, poor kid. Yeah.
His lips are huge. So.
Say that again?
I said they're always the best calls. I got one from honor school, but she fell off the monkey bars and landed on her head.
Oh, I hope I never get a call like that.
Oh, I got a call from the school saying how so-and-so was throwing up on the playground.
Little stuff, and I said, but I could see where the call was coming from, and I said, do you
realize you're calling somebody from my region? It was from Nevada, was the call.
Oh.
I think you got the wrong number.
Oh my gosh. Okay, so we're just trying to loosen things up.
That's pretty much good, man. I think that's pretty good.
Yeah. Must be a little sack in there around it. Again. Want to come loose from the under tissue? What's that?
But it doesn't want to come loose from the under tissue? Or?
No, I think it's underneath some under tissue. There it is right
yeah.
There. It's just that it's like it's underneath this connective tissue band. So I'm going to take a little bit of that out. And I can see it. It's just that it's usually on top of this. It's not.
I'm
are we ready? I'm gonna. This is gonna feel just like pressure. I don't want you feeling sharp. You might feel some bruising after. You okay?
Mm-hmm. I don't feel anything
good.
Except the pressure.
Tomorrow you might.
Yeah.
You might be
sore.
Cussing me a little bit.
I'll be laying on that side of my.
Can you clip this headband?
Mm-hmm.
This ponytail?
This ponytail.
Is that still kind of in a sack or something?
Mm-hmm. Blow it and then give me just...
Traction?
Just a little bit there.
Oh, it's slippery.
In a second. Hold that up, would you?
Yep.
Can you relax it?
And it just popped right out like this thing.
Yeah, we just want to make sure we got underneath it.
Mm-hmm.